Only the strong survive. Which of these warriors will illustrate this principle today? Whoever wins this one will have their name engraved in the pantheon of world warriors. We're in for an incredible fight. Which one of these two will walk away a champion?